fragments of what looks like rock embedded in some of the wounds. I'm removing them and bagging them for analysis. There's also what looks like... You've got to see this.